How many idiots does it take to operate a space heater? Hopefully one, because we only have one idiot here, me. Start on the hands. Start on the harder part, why not? Doing what we usually do, which is applying it onto a sponge. We're going to put it on a smaller brush. Sponges. You do want, like, when painting a baby with a darker skin tone, you do want, like, a very defined line between the palms of the hand and the top of the fingers, and the top of the palm, but, like, you don't want to be leaving any brush strokes in there either. So you can kind of build up that barrier with the layers. as I've explained in previous videos, our furnace is broken, and not too sure when we're getting it fixed. So, I've had this adorable little tiny space heater here. It works pretty good, actually. But my problem is in order to continue doing my little side job, I have to put the new wave oven outside that door on the porch, and then run an extension cord through the door to an outlet over there. And, you can't really close the door all the way when there's something going through it. So, I mean, physics kind of prevents that from happening. So, when I'm baking dolls, which usually takes a while, I have to leave the door open a crack. It's Canada, so leaving the door open a crack causes, like, some icicle issues. I'm joking, no actual icicles, but it's cold! So, we now got this big boy. I don't know if it works better than this one. I don't know if big entails better, but, I mean, I guess we'll find out, but my thing is, how many idiots does it take to operate a space heater? Hopefully one, because we only have one idiot here, me. This was not made for short people to unpack it. I didn't hit her hard, don't worry. That sounds so bad. I didn't hit her hard, don't worry. I tapped her on the head with paper. Okay, hold on. We got this from, like, a liquidation store, so don't eat the box yet. We don't know if it's gonna, like, burst into flames or not. We might need to return it. Every time I think you're gonna do something cute, you just end up being a little stinker. Why are we slightly blurry? It's putting out some good heat. Is that what's making it blurry?